Worcester, sorry. Mileage currently is 43,113 miles. Okay then, and then the nip has come off, you can see, under here. Right. That should be okay, huh? And it wasn't blown or anything.
photographs. Marlene, you know, just for a moment there, I thought I saw... Gould Bennett!
It's Dylan Rodney!
Aberaire on, and this is where we are. Took me... what time did I leave? About 8-ish. Yeah, it took me about 4 hours to get here. Had a stop on the way as well. For a coffee and pasta. What I'm going to do tonight is head up back into the mountains, into the hills, and find that archway that I saw which I googled yesterday, and I'm going to try and see if I can park there for the night, just leave the back of the car. I think I'll drive back in the morning. Yeah. Come on, hurry up. You got a gas canister on. It almost dead. Hurry up. There we go then. Doritos and stag chili. But we're heading home, about 3 hours to get back. I'll put the view out the front windscreen when we're going, okay?